on campus is more than 10 fire vehicles currently. We have 3 buildings currently burning sporadically, but this one is a major problem for us. It's the library with lots and lots of old ancient valuables in the library.